Hello students, welcome to the first year class of English Literature. We are starting the first paper of poetry and drama. But before taking any poem, let's discuss the literary term sonnet, as we are having this type of poems in our syllabus. Sonnet. This term originated from Italian word sonetto, which means a short poem accompanied with music. It's a poem written in single stanza of 14 lines. These lines are written in iambic pentameter. Italian poet Petrarch was first man to use this form. White and Surrey brought it to England, but Surrey made certain changes in the structure of sonnet. Shakespeare pictized this changed form. So sonnet has two types, Italian or Petrarchan sonnet, English or Shakespearean sonnet. Well, to talk about Petrarchan sonnet, here the 14 lines are divided into two stanzas, octave and sestet. About octave, first 8 lines set the thought, mood, means the problem is presented here. Then in 6 lines, mood changes, idea is different. It is called Volta. Solution is presented in these lines. This type of best examples in our syllabus are Death Be Not Proud by Donne, The World Is Too Much With Us by William Wordsworth, and On His Blindness by Milton. This form was Petrarchan or Italian, where the sonnet is, or 14 lines are divided into octave and sestet. This form was used by Milton, William Wordsworth, D.G. Rossetti, and other sonneteers earlier on. Its subject was a doting lover's hopes and pains. But Milton widened its scope. He used almost every human feeling and experience as the subject of sonnet. That's why on his name, this form is also called Miltonic sonnet. This form is also called classical form because it is the oldest form and other countries followed it. Well, to talk about the English sonnet, when Surrey brought it to England, he made certain changes in the structure. He divided the 14 lines into 3 quatrains and 1 couplet. Here the single idea is there. The whole idea prevails in that poem, and climax is reached in the final couplet. Shakespeare used it so splendidly that it is now called after his name, Shakespearean sonnet. He, following the earlier Elizabethan examples, had limited its theme to love. This form has remained popular from Elizabethan to modern poets, leaving the English neoclassical apart. W.H. Auden and Dylan Thomas are modern poets to use this form. So on the basis of our discussion, we can say that sonnet is of two types, Italian and English. Well, Italian is also called, because it's the old one, classical, and Petrarch used it, so Petrarchan, and Milton splendidly used it on his name, the Italian, classical, Petrarchan, Milton, where the 14 lines are divided into two parts of octave and sestet. The other part, where there are 3 quatrains and 1 couplet, that sonnet type is called English or Shakespearean, and most of the time its dominant theme is love. Both the types have different rhyming scheme. When we will go through the poems, I'll show you how the Petrarchan sonnet uses A double B A, A double B A, and C D E, C D E. And English sonnet uses A B A B, C D C D, E F E F, and G G. Thank you for the time being. Hope in the next class we are enjoying the sonnet type. We are having both types of sonnets in our syllabus.